The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
See how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
He was ready for
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Dropping the elbow. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, and there is no end.
Up high.
Into the pin attempt. Two count. And a kick out at two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
He climbs into the ring. Cena being the aggressor. Cena able to cut Randy off with a barrage of offense.
Jarring.
Able to get out of the way.
Sentiment,
but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Elbow drop.
Whoa, 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 wait a second. Hoisted all the way up.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket. Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning.
This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Push on the top rope. Here it is.
Oh, right in there.
Incoming.
This one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Thought that was it, Cole.
Placed in the corner.
And it's a long way down from there.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Back and forth, back.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Comes back into the ring.
drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Oh, look out.
Oh, my gosh.
He's taking this to the floor now. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Up on the top rope.
As it is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. And that cuts Cena right off. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high. Uh-oh. Watch out. Cena's got him on.
I think the champ's got it. Try to end it.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to work.
And Cena's shocked. Things went from bad to worse. There are no words for the line these fans have got.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes. Showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Cena looking to build some momentum. Ooh, Cena in control.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Vicious right forearm. Evil to reverse. Double leg takedown. Gonna stack that up here.
Only pin.
Pin stopped by rope break.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's really slowly getting up. Look out.
Is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
What an off with an elbow.
Don't go in here.
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
John Cena, top rope.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Two. Breaks the close count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Places to slither to.
You must respect John Cena. It's rare we see Randy Orton lose a match like that.